My name is Maria Nkwana, and I'm a manager at Golden Foods. Before I come to church, my life was terrible because I used to go out with friends, leave my husband with a child. My husband is not drinking, but I used to leave him with my small child, my daughter, my last born. So I will come home at night drunk. The next morning I will leave early in the morning again. I used to like to go nightclubs with my friend. I never used to care about the family and the house. That was before I got married. The way I grew up, I became a mother at the early age. At the age of 19, I was already a mother of two. And I was living in poverty with my family, my mother, my father, and my sisters, and my one brother. We were seven children in two-room house with my mother. Life was very bad. My mother was drinking, my father was drinking. They used to fight. Sometimes we would sleep outside. The difficulties that I experienced is when we used to fight with my sister, and he will tell me that I'm a useless mother. It's when I had to leave my children with their first father. I got children when I was too young. So at the age of 22, my children were, I was separated with my children. I came to Lenasia to work. So my children were staying with their father in Sebokeng. For 13 years, I was separated with my children. It was very bad, painful. The worst moment was when my daughter, my second born, she was sick. We went home to see my daughter. They brought her, the father brought them to my brother's house. And the child was crying for me, but the father wouldn't let me to take the child with me. He took the children, he went with them. Life wasn't easy. It was hard, terrible. That's why I started drinking, going out, like there's no life for me. So until I was invited by a friend. First time when I went to the church, I didn't want to go to the church because I never liked the church. But I went to the church and I was taught how to pray by the pastor, the assistant. They taught me how to pray, and there was a chain of prayers. They advised me to attend the service on Thursday for the family, to pray for my children, bring their names on the altar, to write the request, the photos. Then my life started changing there. When I was invited to the church, there was the pastors there, the assistant, and I was taught how to pray. They told me to attend the Thursday service to pray for my family, for my children. I must bring the photos, write the name, the request, bring to this church. So I started praying, and my children, today they are with me. We are happy. First time when I went to the church, I was scared because I never thought that I will ever go to church. But after a week, I started going to the church every day, and I learned more things. I was advised what to do, to pray, to live, what kind of life I should live. Today my life has changed a lot, because after I went to the church, after they taught me how to live my life, I got promotion in my workplace. We're working, me and my husband, and we're happy. My children, they came from their father. They're staying with me now. We are a happy family now. I became a mother. I stopped drinking. I stopped going out with friends. I started loving my family, my husband, the respect that they taught me in the church. Today, my life is blessed. I'm happy. And in my workplace, I'm blessed as well because I'm now a manager. Before, I was just nobody. I never know if I will ever see my children again until I went to the church. Today, Miss Maria, she's different.